While many doctors have said they support repeal of the Eighth Amendment.
Arthur Trent, do a good job in trying to protect people.